MazelTovMatisse. This is a four-year-old Oldenburg Irish sport horse mare by Masterpiece, who is mastered by Miss Nicole Annie out of Popover, Maroc, looking for by Maroc. She's bred by Lindsay Duncan Hazelden of Alpharetta, Georgia, and owned by Mary Rendall-Walker and Richard J. Walker of Hayesville, North Carolina.
MazelTov Matisse is in front of us. She's a 4-year-old mare. Now she's registered to Oldenburg, so I did the markings of her as well. And she received today the following scores: 7 for head, 7 for the neck. Shoulder and setup position, the shoulder, a little bit kind of a show jumping shoulder, the shoulder in the front, 6. Frame and top line by harmonica, 7. The foreleg.
the weakness is in the conformation of the tarsal ventrum, knees, six, the hind legs, with a nice angle, but if you look from the hand, there's a little bit curve in the hind legs, which causes the twisting of the legs during the walk, six. Total for the quality of conformation, 39 points. Breathing matter, definitely wonderful. Mare time, 7.5. Walking hands, 7.5. Swing elasticity of gaze, there she was a bit tense in the back today. The bound in the forehand, 6.5. Correct of gaze, injury weakness in the hand, 6. Overall impression is 7.5. Total points for this nice mare, 103 points. Makes it easy going to the main mare, but 1, 2, 1, 3 from premium. Thank you so much. Thank you.